the issue of devolution would much more have some meaning in terms of structuring, restructuring economic development and moving economy to have people to participate, talking about the budget, talking about state assemblies, talking about the Attorney General, talking about infrastructural designs, just like in Ondo State in Nigeria or Lagos State in Nigeria.